And thanks goes to bass trombonist Cooper Hayward, who will play the part of the bassa continuo. He gets to perform this round bass figure 28 times for you.